no one is and someone which I am calling future.
What do you mean by free energy?
Free energy get the energy in the energy we get from nature, that is free.
You use this, this is a windmill?
Sir.
What is it?
Motor.
Okay. So how you convert this free energy into useful energy?
Sir, so my engine motor and batteries.
Means here you use this practically if you want to install the same. What we have to do? If you want to use the free energy, means air energy, for our school, what we can do? Windmills, that's why I asked. Is it a windmill or not?
It's a kind of windmills.
Here you use the motor maybe to run the windmill. But if you want to use this free energy, then we have to install the windmills. Any major drawback of windmills to generate electricity? Cost. Any other reason? Minimum speed of the... Oh, you are too late then. Come tomorrow morning. Okay? If we want to install windmill, so minimum speed of the wind should be more than 15 km per hour. And in India, where we can easily install the windmills? Look at the area. Is it possible in Punjab to install any windmill? No. Because winds are not blowing with very high speed here. Okay, so where we can install? Gujarat. Maharashtra.